In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can download Videoleap on your Android phone. So I'm going to show you how to download the official Videoleap that has been released for Android, so it won't be any sketchy APKs or anything like that. So the first step is to open up the Google Play Store. Then in the search bar, you want to search for Videoleap. And then hit search. And there right at the top, it says Videoleap by Light Tricks. And if I tap on that, it says the official Android release. So all you need to do to install Videoleap is tap on the install button. That's going to say pending for a moment, and then the download should begin automatically. And the download is 34.55 megabytes. And so it's a very quick install. It won't take too much of your mobile data if you're downloading it on mobile data, but I recommend just downloading it on Wi-Fi. So I'll just give this download some time to complete. Okay, so now it's installing, and as you can see, it says open. So I have successfully installed Videoleap onto my Android phone. So I can tap on open there, and you can see it works perfectly fine. It says, welcome to Videoleap, create amazing videos on the go. You can go through the setup process or the tutorial and then just tap on dive right in. Now, when you get the Videoleap Pro, it's up to you if you want that, but you can just close that out and you can begin creating your projects in Videoleap on your Android phone. So that is how you download and install Videoleap on your Android phone. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe down below. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.